Hello everyone, I'm Beata from horoscopesandreadings.com, and now I would like to tell you more what's written in the stars for you for zodiac sign Pisces. So in case you have your sun sign in Pisces or your rising sign in Pisces, then this video is for you. I have to say that I have divided this forecast into two main categories. First is love and second one is career and finances. So let's find out together what's written in the stars for you this month. First, I would like to start with love. So in case you are already in relationship, I would like to recommend you to focus your attention or to pay attention to your love relationship more. Really, your relationship requires your full presence this month. You know, we all have we all have experiences that we don't focus on our relationship very much, yes, and then it goes on autopilot, but it would be really good if you would take care of it more. And also, if you would be more interested in your partner and in his feelings, because you will actually be sensitive and gentle in July, so you can sense very easily what is going on in your relationship, if there are some problems to be solved or things like that, yes? So really just devote that energy into your relationship and it will only grow then. When it comes to your career life, maybe you have already noticed, but even if not, you will notice in July that things are finally moving forward for you. So if you felt stuck in your career, it's over for now. Now you can make changes in your job, you may get promoted or things like that. And you will gain it with a little help from people you know. I don't know who are these people, but you know these people and they will be very, very helpful to you in your career this month, okay? So just keep your eyes open and it can go well for you. When it comes to finances, situation